begin the concert, we have a couple of announcements. If you look in your concert program, you will find a QR code on the intermediate band page that will take you to the program notes. There you can read quotes from students and that discuss their favorite parts and what to listen for. Feel free to read it as we go along or when you get home today.
We ask that you remain seated throughout the duration of the performance. If you must leave the auditorium, please leave between songs. At this time, turn all electronics to silent. This concert is being recorded.
Okay, and lastly, per SPPS guidelines, all performers and audience members must be masked for the entire concert. Please make sure your mask covers both your mouth and your nose. Thank you for keeping all of us safe.
Good evening. My name is Natalia, Romero and the choir director here at Harding.
And I'm Jennifer Greupner. I teach band, orchestra, and
choir. Tonight, our music department is presenting a broad range of music that includes favorite musical themes from The Incredibles and The Avengers, original compositions, folk dance arrangements, and even competitive Malaysian dancing and singing. We are so grateful to be back together in person for our first in-person concert in almost 2 years. During the pandemic, students still made music. We released two virtual concerts, but let me tell you, it feels so good to be here with our fabulous students making music for you tonight.
As you listen, we want you to notice that tonight's program covers a wide variety of styles, genres, cultures, and musical forms that consist of standard literature founding choir, band and orchestra repertoire, wintry music of the season, and new compositions meant to challenge students both musically and technically. Each ensemble will be performing at least one technically difficult piece and one melodic work that emphasizes blending and musical.
So proud of our students and how far they've come this year.
And we're excited to share that with you. Enjoy.
that our fabulous pianist, Maddie Giordano, our pianist failed, and I was like, Maddie, she learned this music in 2 days and came here. Program notes here. Wabulon is a kite that is made in Malaysia. Big, beautiful kite. And what you're going to see is something called Dikir Barat, which is a competitive dance style in Malaysia. So we have been working on this for months and months and months, and students are so excited to show you. So if you're going to take pictures, this is the one.
Thank you. We're gonna have 12 years to sing.